Taking on the link, and I want to welcome you to our survey. KPMG has come together with FICCI to really do a survey of the Indian software industry in 2013. When we did our survey in 2010, which was the KPMG SAM report, what we realized was that 86% of companies in India hadn't really considered seriously managing their software assets. At the same time, about 34% of the companies had very little control over their assets, and about 59% of companies were really using Excel or suboptimal tools to really deal with that. In 2013, what we want to come out with is the kind of measures that have actually gone in. In 2012, PSA did report that piracy levels in India has come down by a percent from 64% to 63%. At the same time, over the last 3 years, we've been working very closely with enterprises as well as very closely with a lot of players in the industry. And we have realized and we have seen the level of awareness that has come out. So in this survey, we do want to come out with some good news, and we are hoping that your cooperation and your participation in this effort is going to really go a long way. Thank you so much for clicking on this link. This survey is open till the 31st. If you see below this, you will see the link. I'm looking forward to your participation and really looking forward to working with you over the coming years in this whole initiative. Thank you so much.